Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Inside this box, guys, is the most epic trade I have ever made. I'm gonna hold up the box, but wait, let me fix this camera. Why does this room always look like it's tilted somehow? I don't understand. Maybe I'm tilted, and I know I'm gonna be more tilted once I crack open the box. Here is the box. And guys, I know it's in this box, but I haven't seen it. And I do believe I may be about to lose my shit when I see what's in this box, actually. Okay, stop playing with the camera. Okay. I really think I might not be able to contain myself. If you remember the old Patty Duke show, which I only know from reruns because I'm not that old, when the theme song said, "A hot dog makes her lose control." I'm gonna lose control like Patty, okay? I'm like a hair away. But all right, I'm gonna open it up. I gotta see. So I left my box cutters downstairs, my little ceramic knife thingy. So I have some scissors. I'm gonna be really careful. These are not safety scissors. And Kaiki's in the background over here exploring some things, just in case. So maybe he'll make a slight appearance. I just saw his tail go by. And he doesn't like it when he's left out. Don't you, baby? Come on, mama. Come on, sweetheart. He's over there having a great time. Tiny. Show you, but I'm having too much trouble trying to get this done because I've got my knife. Okay, working on it. Tight tights, what's the matter, baby? All right, guys, I'm in. Right, Tiggy? I'm in. All right, I'm gonna take the paper off. Maybe we should do this together. So you know, I traded bags with Winnie. So first, let me tell you a little story. I had a bag that Winnie always wanted and that she tried to buy, but I had snapped up first. The bag was sold by another YouTuber. It is Magdalena from M Style. Not to be confused with Dial M Style, but M Style. She is a lovely, lovely person. Love her collection. I bought this bag from her because I have wanted it for a while and it was hard to get. And I know that she's meticulous with her things. So I snapped it up and Winnie's wanted it and it's been like almost 3 years. So I agreed to trade and this is what she offered me in trade. You're not gonna believe it. Maybe you will believe it, but okay, we're this far. All right, guys. Tell me, I'm gonna lose it. All right. I know the suspense is killing you. I see a dust bag. I see an Hermes dust bag. Guys. Oh, God. Oh. All right. I'm going to be calm. Right, Tiger? Right, baby? I'm going to be calm. Okay. All right. I don't believe I have this. I just don't believe it. Oh. All right. OMFG. Oh, she even put a little charm on it. Oh. It's the little garden party TPM. This is the 30-inch and it's Rose Sakura, and I don't remember what color red this is. I'm gonna have to look it up. I don't know. I can't remember. All right, it has the snap, and she gave me the Zamoni insert. I don't know if Winnie even carried this. Maybe she carried it once, maybe. Oh my God, guys, it's gorgeous. I'm just looking at this red. Do a little Autumn Beckman spin. Oh my God. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, it's so beautiful. And I wanted one of these so, so bad. Here's the bottom, no feet. Doesn't matter, because this is only going to be going down on very, very soft surfaces. Oh, gosh. Okay, so inside, here's a tag. It just says Hermes Garden Party 30, because that's the Zamoni insert. I'm going to take the insert out just to give you a little tour of the inside because it's an unlined bag, which is why Winnie got the insert. I even remember helping her pick out colors that she wanted. So you have the leather rose bottom. I believe that these are Clemence leather, the trim and the base. So there's no bells or whistles. It's just this toile canvas. Which, actually, I don't even know that this is the toile. I think that this is, well, maybe toile. But it's definitely canvas. And, again, the Clemence leather. And these are palladium-coated buttons. It is just spectacular, guys. And I'm not really sure. I wanted to show you because I know, here it is. Here is where the stamp is. Hermes Paris, made in France. And then down below it, there's going to be the maker stamp. I know it's on that side. It's too dark to see in the bag, but I just wanted to show you guys where the markings are here in case you were wondering. So this is only about maybe a 4-inch drop to the strap. I mean, definitely it's fine, crook of the arm, but obviously it's not going to be a shoulder bag, but I don't care because I'm never going to shoulder carry this. And she's got her own little garden party charm. I'm in love. Guys, I'm losing it, but I'm absolutely in love. Oh my God. Okay. Rose Coquillon? Cotillard? No, that's Marion Cotillard. I can't remember what the name of this color is, so I'm definitely going to have to look it up because I've seen what it is, and Winnie said what it is, but I just don't remember. Oh my gosh, she is gorgeous. So I am going to do a comparison in the future and talk about the canvas on the garden party versus the canvas of my her bag because they are two different canvases. Hermes uses several different materials and each one of them has different characteristics. So I will show you what the difference is, but I have to compare them myself. So of course, you know, this has the snap sides. Winnie had talked about in her video about the person who had it before may have just kept it snapped. So when you unsnap, it keeps that shape, but I actually like the way it looks snapped. So for now, I'm going to keep it snapped, and then if I'm going to be wearing anything or carrying anything in here that's wider where I need to have it unsnapped, I will just go ahead and unsnap it. But this is 30 centimeters at the base. That's why it's the 30, and this is the TPM because the garden parties go up to, don't remember what the biggest size garden party is, but I know they do make one that's close to or could be used as a travel size. And the 36 is the most common size. And then there's a TTPM that's even smaller than this. I believe that that one's a 24 inch. Not 100% sure, but I looked that up too, guys. I don't know, I'm just flabbergasted because I'm so excited. Oh! So I can't wait to wear her. Oh my gosh, I am going to be parading her and decorating her and tricking her out like nobody's business, guys. So I'll do another video showing you what I'm going to put on my garden party, what fits, and how I'm liking the organizer. So if you need a Zumoni, head on over to Winnie's channel. She's got a discount code and she can hook you up. But, oh man. Oh, I love. This is awesome. This is awesome. This is why it pays to browse Fashion File and The RealReal. I know Winnie bought this from Fashion File and it was listed in excellent condition, and it is in excellent condition. I mean, there's nothing here, except I'm sure these handles may have been a tad bit stiffer when it was first bought, but do we really care? Not everything has to be stiff. You know what I mean? So, I mean, that would be the only thing that I can say. And the things that they list, you know, as potential flaws to me are just ridiculous. This is just gorgeous. And this is just going to relax a little bit more with time. It does say in everything that I've read not to treat these. So I'm not going to treat it. Supposedly stains are able to be wiped out on this canvas because Hermes has already treated these. I don't know how true that is, but I can do a little bit more research and find out. But I certainly don't want to spray anything on this bag that's going to, you know, potentially damage the leather, because the leather is just beautiful. And I don't want to leave any stains behind. So I will let you know, but I'm very careful. I plan to be extra careful with her. She's gorgeous. I don't want to put her too close to my face and get makeup near her, but let's just do this. Oh. I love. All right, guys, I'm going to go chill, calm my heart, get a cup of coffee, which is going to excite me even more, and go thank Winnie. Head on over to Winnie's channel. See what Winnie got and let me know. What do you think? And what do you think of Winnie's bag? So watch us both and come back and comment. I'll see you real soon. Bye.